So me seeing my only son in a tuxedo gives me a lot of pride and a good look at what he would look like as a sophisticated, educated, grown man, you know, in years to come. And I pray every day that that takes place. But if not, in this experience, I got to see that.